I didn't invite you because you suck. You take the life out of everything and bring us down with your theories on how the world is run. I get it, I believe you, it's just not the right time. I don't think you're a crazy person, you just got the wrong vibe. How the hell did this conversation get so out of line? You're the biggest loser of all time. The blood I need to drain out of my side. Biggest loser of all time. You got a deep infection you can't hide. Biggest loser of all time. Crawl back in the hole that you reside. Yeah, I'm having a party with a lot of cool ass dudes and you can't come. I wish that I could tell you honestly why, but my anxiety gets me feeling stuck. This was supposed to be an easy walk, but now it's a climb. There's a time frame to end a friendship when you're side by side. How the hell did our codependency taste like wine? You're the biggest loser of all time. The blood I need to drain out of my side. Biggest loser of all time. You got a deep infection you can't hide. Biggest loser of all time. Crawl back in the hole that you reside. Together with all of my friends I truly love. Didn't you get the invitation? Oh my god, we're booked up, damn that sucks. Sorry that I gotta lie to you, but I can't stop now. We're too deep in the story and I have to slow down. Once you're out of my life for good, I'll be happy somehow. You're the biggest loser of all time. The bloat I need to drain out of my side. Biggest loser of all time. You got a deep infection you can't hide. Biggest loser of